Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the heart-to-heart fidget toy. It's a fidget toy because, yeah, you can just fidget with the two hearts, and actually that's it. It's not a puzzle, although it was a puzzle for myself. I needed to design the heart shape, and of course all the gears to make the exact gearing. And this is obviously a challenge for you, the reverse engineering. How did I design these hearts? But I thought with all the hearts and the gearing that I made to make one that has sort of a Valentine's Day theme, where you can have yourself and your loved one on these hearts. And as you could see, you could balance it to keep standing. Or, for instance, you could place it a bit like that. But still, it's just some gearing fun. And for me, it was design fun. And obviously, you should put yourself and someone else on it, not Barbie and Ken. Because, yeah, well, I don't have the license for these photos. My question to you about this gear fidget toy is, what is the commercial potential that you see for this? Thank you for watching.